Got a late in a log cabin, rolling ops in a half McDonald's bathroom. In a public stall, dropping a football. So every time someone walks in the town, I get mad.
Shady, what up?
What? Come on, man, I'm crapping. And you're asking for my goddamn autograph or a napkin? Oh, that's odd, I just happened to run out of tissue. Yeah, hand me that. Second thought, I'd be glad then.
Thanks, dog. Next time, a big fan, I wipe my ass with it. Crumbled it up in the wipe, threw it back in.
Told him, Todd, you're the shit. When's all this crap in? Can't pump my gas without causing an accident. Pump my gas, cut my grass. I can't take out the fucking trash without someone passing through myself harassing. I count my blessings, but I suck it, man. I'd rather wallow in bad suffering and suck attached. But the antacid
gives my stomach gas when I mix my corn with my fucking mash. Potato so wet, oh, kiss my country bumpkin ass. Missouri southern roots, motherfuckers on the grass. All lunch, dinner, all dinner, supper, Tupperware in the cupboard, plastic, wear up the ass. Stuck in the past, iPod, what the fuck is that? B-boy to the core, mule, I'm a stubborn ass.
Maybe that's why I feel so strange. Got it all, but I still won't change.
Maybe that's why I can't leave Detroit. It's the motivation that keeps me going. This is the inspiration I need. I can never turn my back on a city that made me. And they call me class cause I heard that. I second and third that. Don't know what the fuck I'd be doing if it weren't rap. Probably be a giant turn sack. But I blew, never turn back. Turn 40 and still sack. Teenagers act more fucking mature, Jack. Fuck you gonna say to me? I leave on my own terms, asshole. I'm going berserk. My nerves are bad, but I love the perks my work has. I get to meet famous people. Look at her, Dad. Her knowledge ran a skirt snag. Then I heard she dragged me.
This way.
Fucking my Hanes shirt tag. You're Dan to Kirkpatrick. Yeah, works, gag. We'd be the perfect match. Cause you're a fat dude. I'm a dirtbag. My apologies. No disrespect to technology. But what the heck's all of these buttons? You expect me to sit here and learn that? Fuck I gotta do to hear this new song from Luda? Be an expert at computers? I'd rather be an encyclopedia, Britannica, hell with PlayStation. I'm still on my first medal from Zelda. Nintendo bitch, blunt, chunk, punch, stab, and I melt the mozzarella on my spaghetti, put it on bread, make a sandwich with Welch's and belch. They say it's great, but it's bad for my health. But I think this poor white trash from the trailer, Jack Clampett, Brett Sanford, and welfare mentality helps them keep me grounded. It's why I never take full advantage of wealth. I menace to dwell within these parameters, still cramming the shelves full of hamburger helper. I can't even help it, this is the hand I was dealt up. Creature of habit, feel like I'm trapped in an animal shelter with all these pet peeves. God damn it to hell, I can't stand all these kids with their camera cell phones. I can't go anywhere, I get so mad I could yell them. Other day, someone got all elaborate and stuck a head from a fucking dead cat in my mailbox. Went to Burger King, they spit on my onion rings. I think my karma's catching up with me.
Maybe that's why I feel so strange. Got it all, but I still won't change.
Maybe that's why I can't leave Detroit. It's the motivation that keeps me going. This is the inspiration I need. I can never turn my back on a city that made me. And nobody notices me. In prose, punched over, giant nosebleed, over. Stop as I mosey over to the frozen aisle. By the frozen yogurt, the sky approached me. Embarrassed, I just did Comerica with Hova. The show's over, I'm hiding in Kroger, buying groceries. He just had front row seats. Told me, sign his poster, then insults me.
Wow, up close, didn't know you had crow's feet.
I'm at a crossroads, lost, still shopping at Costco. Sloppy jokes, both waffles. Got caught picking my nose. I look over, see these two hot holes. Fingers still up one of my nostrils, right next to him. Stuck at the light, the fucking shit's taking forever to change. But stuck, these bitches are loving it, bumping it in, chucking it, couldn't do nothing, play it off. What you bumping? Jump music, yellow looks better, fucking bitch. They want me to flip at the label, but I won't succumb to it. The question they want me to follow up with another one after recovery was so highly coveted. But what good is a fucking recovery if I fumble it? Cause I'ma drop the ball if I don't get a grip. Hopping up, suffering, yo, you sons of bitches. Wrong subdivision to fuck with, bitch. We're snapping fucking pictures of my kids, I love my kids. But you push me to the limit, what a pity. The shit I complain about. It's like there ain't a cloud in the sky and it's raining out. Kool-Aid stain on the couch, I'll never get it out. Bitch, I got an elevator in my house.
So strange.
Something's burning, I can't figure out what. It's either lust or a cloud of dust. Judgment is clouded, must just be the powder from the power of love. But I'm in something I don't know how to get out of. Left my girl in a house of love.
Is that
my soon-to-be spouse's love? And the further I walk, the louder.
Girls were meant to make certain, that's what I heard. Except the wall, this is her place, so I give her the benefit of the doubt. I think I might be about to bust the thoughts carry on, though, when it hurts. Brace, opening, here we go, yo. Cause my head already goes the worst case scenario, though, in the first place. But you confirm my low end, there we go. Should've known when I made it all the way to third base. And that was only the first day, could've made it the whole play. But you slid straight for the dome and go face first. No, you don't understand. I don't do this for anyone to ever. Yeah, that ain't what they all say. I'll say you can suck a softball through a straw. Used to be my fiance. So you sucked on Wayne, Andre, and Kanye. LeBron, Akon, J, Lil Jon, Raekwon, Mace, Paul, LaDondre, Dante, Ross, James, Conway, Kwame. Guess I'm getting my good goddamn jigger on, eh? Cause your name, I'm Beyonce. But fuck it, I'm moving on, you women are all crack. But I probably always keep on playing the people.
She doesn't love me. No, she don't love me no more. She hates my company. Yes, she don't love me no more. I tried to get her up out of my bed. Left my bags at the door. She screams she loves me. Like she never did before. And I told her,
I'm a sucker for love, you a sucker for dick. Sucking dicky in mama tub. Then your granny walked in, told the stupid nigga to duck under the water. He drowned like an abortion. They booked you for manslaughter. You beat the case and I caught you.
Shrine is not available. Now leave a message at the tone. And Kendrick, don't forget to buy your pair of those expensive heels. You little fucking Ferris wheel. Fuck you spinning on me. Fuck your dick. We gon' get married still. Fuck you, Mary. Had a letter down. This ain't a fairy tale. Fairy god, mama better tell you how I fucking feel. Like you should fucking beat it or fucking eat it while I'm on my period. Now have a blessed day.
Bitch, you serious? I'm in the mirror with this look on my face. Curious why you ain't fucking with me. You cut me deep as a Syrian. You know I want you bad as a Benjamin. I'm delirious. I want you bad as the head shattered on George Zimmerman. After the Dillinger hit him diligently and killing him. His mouthpiece for a Cadillac.
But no, there's an analogy and metaphor for you. I should win a metaphor. I'm all the way.